Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So this is Melon. Welcome back for another chatawa, guys. So welcome back for another video. So today's video, mga lods, gagawin naman tayo ng chatawa about dun sa trending ngayon, guys, no? Which is marami nagre-request ito. So gagawin agad natin ng tutorial for today's video, this channel natin, mga lodi. Okay, gusto ko lang mag-thank you, guys, sa mga patuloy na sumuporta dyan. Okay, so thank you so much, guys, sa mga naglagi na visit and nag-comment dito sa channel natin. And sana hindi nyo pa rin skip yung ads natin, guys, no? So thank you so much sa mga hindi nag-skip ng ads natin. So thank you, guys, and shoutout sa inyo lahat. Okay, so let's start agad, no? Huwag na natin patagalin. So 9 base new ratio natin, 1080p, this resolution, and frame interest area of VS and backgrounds, guys, black nyo lang, okay? And yeah, so dito naman, nilagay ko lang dyan automatic yung sounds tsaka markings, no? So check na sa comment section. So download nyo yung sounds, guys, or yung video and extract audio na lang, no? Okay, so let's start agad, guys. After yung ma-add yung markings tsaka sounds, so add na agad tayo ng first picture na i-edit natin, okay? Extend nyo na to dito sa pinaka first part, guys, dito sa may first mark sa may 11.02. Okay, next, add na agad tayo dito ng effects, guys. Start na agad natin siyang add ng effects. So click this effects and mag-start na agad tayo, guys, now for the effects or shake. So first, add lang ng tiles. Enable nyo lang mirror. After dito sa tiles, add lang ng oscillate, guys. Okay, oscillate, mga lods, angle, change nyo lang to into 0.0 degrees. I know, 90 degrees, okay? And the frequency 0.70 hertz. Okay, and the magnitude, di 15 nyo lang, guys. Yan. So, next, after dito sa oscillate, guys. So, duplicate this one. And click nyo itong dinuplicate nyo. Change the angle into 0 degrees, mga lods. Okay, and the frequency, change nyo lang to 0.60 hertz. And the magnitude, so, itan nyo lang, okay? After dito, mga idol, so, add na agad kayo ng swing. Okay, swing, guys, frequency of the swing is 0.80 hertz and the angle one is negative 1.0, guys, and the angle two is positive 1. Okay, next, add the guy ng next effect, which is the motion blur, guys, no? Okay, motion blur, change nyo lang to, guys. Dito tayo mag-start, no? Lagi lang tayo ng keyframe. So, motion blur, dito tayo mag-start ng, ano, sa 8.22 seconds. Put a keyframe here, which is, i-zero nyo lang. And sa last keyframe, change nyo lang to 4. Okay, then copy lang tong graph na to, mga idol. Ayan. So, next, after that, so, add lang kayo, guys, ng random displacement. Okay. So, random displacement, guys, start tayo dito sa may 9.26 seconds. Put a keyframe here sa 9.26. Oops. Wait lang, 9.26 seconds. Here, guys, put a keyframe, 0 nyo lang. And sa last keyframe, change lang to 500. Okay, then copy na agad natin tong graph na tong mga lods for the random displacement. Ayan. For the magnitude, no? Then copy curve lang natin to, no? Para piece natin mamaya dun sa skater. So, evolution, change lang, guys, into First keyframe's evolution changing to 0, last keyframe's change lang into 5. Okay, then copy again this graph. So, paste graph lang natin, no? Paste curve, I mean. So, next is the skater. First keyframe the skater, guys, 0%. Last keyframe is change the length to 200%. Then, copy. Paste curve lang ulit, no? Ganyan. Next, add lang, guys, ang last one effect, which is the linear streaks. So, linear streaks, guys. So, strength, start kay dito, which is 0.15. And dito, guys, sa last 3.05 na duration, dito, is 0 nyo lang yan. Okay, ganyan lang. Okay, so after that, so ganyan yung shakes na dyan, mga Lodi, no? So, basic shake lang yung intro part, no? So, next part is proceed na kita next dito, guys, sa my 11.02. At yan ang next picture dyan, mga idol, okay? Ito, so extend lang natin to guys dito na part sa my 14.07. Next is click nyo tong ito, so transform na agad natin yan, move and transform. So zoom icon tayo, first put a keyframe, second one dito guys, mag zoom lang kayo guys. Okay, and then dito unzoom, and then dito is zoom. And dito naman guys, zoom pa rin, zoom, okay? And then dito mga lods is unzoom nyo lang siya ng ganito. Yan. Okay, then copy nyo na agad tong graph na to mga idol. So copy nyo tong graph, then copy curve lang natin, then paste curve to all keyframe lang para ma-apply nyo siya automatically. Ayan. Okay, that's it. So next, proceed na tayo next part mga lods dito. Ito naman guys, extend lang to natin dito sa part ng 17.14. Okay? After that, move and transform agad natin to. Dito sa may 15.01 and dito sa may last part, puri keyframe lang. And then dito sa may 16.07 guys, mag-zoom lang kayo dyan, okay? Then copy this graph, the first graph, and by the way, the last graph. Okay, so that's it. So next guys, lipat tayo dito sa 360 spin, first puri keyframe, and the next part dito is -10, next part +10 naman, and the next dito guys, change into -8 lang, and the next dito is +9, and the last part is 0 nyo lang. Okay, sundan nyo lang steps guys, then copy nyo tong graph na to guys, ganyan yung graph nyo dyan, and then copy curve again. Then paste curve to all keyframe para direct na lang siya ma-apply lahat. Okay, so next, after that, so punta tayo dun sa my move icon here. First, puri keyframe. Second one na here guys, i-adjust nyo siya dyan or i-drag nyo siya into right side. And the next part, dito naman sa left side. Okay, and the next marking, alternate, right side again. And the next here, dito naman sa left side. And sa last part, i-back to center nyo lang. Then, copy curve nyo lang to. Paste curve to all keyframe nyo lang. Kasi same na naman yung graph na yun dyan, guys. Okay? So, that's it. So, next, add kayo ng last one picture, no? Last one lang, okay? Ito. Then, extend nyo lang to sa pinaka-last part, guys, ng markings here sa 23.26. And dito sa pinaka-last part, add lang kayo, guys, ng rounded rectangle. Fill skill na natin to guys, and then speed nyo na to sa pinaka last part ng song. Okay, then click this color and fill guys, and then i-click yan, okay, then punta tayo sa effects niya, which is add effects ng kanya ng exposure gamma. First key from the exposure gamma guys is 2, and last keyframe is -2. Okay, after dito, add lang guys ng blink, okay, then i-16Hz na tong blink guys. Next, after dito, add effects lang kayo guys ng hot color mga Lodi, okay? Yan. So, next guys, after that, so, i-spit lang muna natin to dito mga Lodi. Ito na part sa may 20.18 seconds. Split nyo lang yan. Okay, after ma-split, so ito guys, start tayo dyan mag-move and transform, no? Dyan na part sa may 17.14 seconds. Okay, add tayo dyan ang move and transform. First, puri keyframe. Second one, mag-zoom lang kayo, guys. Okay, okay? Ganyan. And the next year, mga Lods, dito sa 20.07, puri keyframe lang, and sa last part, mag-unzoom na kayo, guys. Okay, so, ganyan. And yes, copy itong graph na to, the last graph, by the way, and the first graph, ganyan, same pa rin, okay? Next, lipat tayo sa move icon, mga Lods. First, puri keyframe. Second one, guys, i-up nyo lang yung pivot niya or yung dots. Okay. And the next here, guys, dito sa 20.07, puri keyframe, and i-drag nyo siya sa lower part. Okay, and then sa last part, guys, here, back to center nyo lang dito. Diyan. Okay, then copy nyo itong graph na yun, guys. The last graph and the first graph, by the way. Yan. Okay, so after that, mga Lods, so next ito. Move and transform natin yan agad. So zoom, zoom icon off. First, put a keyframe here. Second one, guys, so mag-zoom lang kayo. Ganyan. And then dito, guys, put a keyframe. And sa last part, unzoom siya ulit. Okay, then copy itong graph na yun, guys. Okay, the last graph and the first graph. Same lang. So, then yung steps, guys, no, lipat na tayo dito sa move icon. First, dito tayo mag-start maglagay ng keyframe, guys, sa may 20.18 puri keyframe. Second one is drag lang natin siya dito sa dyan, na side. And then dito naman na side, guys. And then dito naman, guys, dyan. And then here, drag naman siya dyan. And the next mark, dito naman sa baba. And the next here, up nyo lang. At dito nyo muna, dyan. Dyan muna, no? And then sa last mark, so i-back to center nyo na siya agad, guys. Yan. So, dyan yung position nyo dyan. Then, copy nyo lang tong graph na dyan, guys. Ganyan. Then, copy curve lang natin to. Then, paste curve to all keyframe lang para ma-apply siya directly ng same. Ayan. Okay, so that's it, guys. Next, after dyan, so next, mag-split every marking sa ganda yung mga Lodi, okay? So, dito, split na ganda natin dyan hanggang doon sa pinalast part. Ganda sa pinalast part, guys, split nyo lang, no? Okay, split every markings. Hanggang dito sa pinalast part. Okay, so next, guys, after that, so dito sa may 18.07, guys, dyan tayo mag-start. I-click nyo yung clip, flip horizontally natin yan. And the next here, ito, flip horizontally. Okay, and the next here, guys, itong last part, flip horizontally. Okay, then next here, guys, dito naman sa may 21.13, flip horizontally, and then itong pangatlo, yan, flip horizontally, and the next here, ito, flip horizontally. Ayan. Okay, so next part, guys, so after that, so maglagay na agad na tayo ng shapes, guys, which is unahin natin to sa lower part. Ito, guys, yan, and then to, and then to sa last part. So, start na agad tayo dyan maglagay ng shake. So, unahin natin to dito, no? Ito sa lower part na first part. Add effects na tayo, guys. So, first effect, add lang kayo, guys, ng tiles and enable lang natin yung mirror ng tiles, guys. Enable the tiles mirror. So, next of the tiles, add lang kayo ng exposure gamma. Exposure gamma, guys, first keyframe of the exposure is change lang into 1 lang, then last keyframe is 0. Okay, then copy lang natin tong graph na to, guys, for the exposure. Okay, so after the exposure gamma is oscillate. So oscillate, guys, angle is 45 degrees and the frequency 4.50 hertz. Magnitude, guys, first keyframe, lagay lang kayo ng keyframe, change siya into 285. And the last keyframe is change lang into 0. Okay, then after that, copy lang itong graph na to. Yan. So, that's it. After that, duplicate this oscillate, mga Lodi.
duplicate and click itong dinuplicate nyo, change the angle into 90 degrees na agad. And the frequency, change lang to 3 Hz guys. And the magnitude is, yes, ganyan lang. Okay, next, proceed with the next effect, which is the motion blur guys. Okay, motion blur guys, start tayo sa central keyframe nga dito. For the keyframe, change lang to 150, I mean 1.50, last keyframe is 4. Then copy again this graph by the way guys. Yan. Okay, next, after that, proceed with the wave warp. Okay, wave warp guys, first keyframe of the face is 0.85. And the last keyframe guys is change lang to 2.00. Ayan. Then, after that, copy lang natin itong graph nito for this face. Okay, next, angle is negative 38 guys. Okay, and the spacing is 9.5. Okay, and the magnitude, first keyframe the magnitude is 4.0 and the last keyframe is 0.0 guys. Okay, then copy lang natin yung graph na yun guys. Ayan, then warp angle is 45 degrees. Okay, next duplicate again this wave warp guys. Click the 3 dots, duplicate and change the angle into positive 36. Itong dinuplicate natin. Change the angle into positive 36 and the spacing is 8.9. Okay, ganyan lang. Next is proceed with the next effect which is the raster transform guys. Okay, raster transform first key from the scale is 1.10 and the last keyframe guys here change lang into 2. Okay, then copy lang natin tong graph na to for this raster. Next is alpha. First key from the alpha guys 90%. And the last key from guys change lang into 0%. Okay, then fill nyo lang to ng 100% guys. Okay, so next after dito, add lang kayo ng random displacement. So, random displacement guys, first keyframe of the magnitude dito sa center, no? Pati keyframe center is 0 nyo lang. And the last keyframe guys, change yung length to 500. Okay, next evolution, 0.85. Copy nyo muna ng graph na to guys for the magnitude guys, yan. Okay, then after dito, evolution is change yung length to 0.85. Okay, and the skater mga lods. Skater, first key from the skater is 0% and the last key from is 200%. Okay, then copy nyo itong graph na itong mga loads for this magnitude. Okay, so ganyan lang. Next, add kayo ng last one effect which is the glow scan. Okay. Glow scan guys, first key from the threshold is 1 and the last keyframe is 0. Okay, then scroll down, change yung lang color guys and i-blend nyo lang sya ng 100%. Okay, next, after dito mga loads, copy all effects agad natin to mga lodi. Okay, and i-paste nyo dito. So, paste nyo muna dyan sa lower part, yan lahat. Okay, so that's it. So next, dito na agad tayo sa upper part guys. Start na agad tayo sa upper part, no? So nahin natin na agad yun. So first, add na agad kayo ng tiles guys. Enable ni mirror. So sa upper part na to, no? So dyan. So next is, add lang guys ng oscillate. So add the oscillate lang guys para start so, dito sa upper part, okay? So oscillate mga lords, angle, first keyframe is 90 degrees, okay? And the last keyframe is change lang into negative 90 degrees. Okay, frequency change lang into 0.45 Hz. And the magnitude first keyframe 65. Tapos keyframe is 0, guys. Okay, next is the motion blur, guys. Okay, motion blur is 1. Okay na yun. So, exposure gamma, last one effect. First keyframe of exposure is 1. Last keyframe is 0. Okay, then copy lang natin itong graph na yun, guys. Okay, next, after that, so copy all effects agad natin itong mga loads and i-paste na siya agad dito, lahat dito. So, paste agad natin dyan, no, sa next dito, 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 hanggang doon sa pinaka-last part, guys, sa upper part to. So, paste effect nyo lang lahat yan, guys, no? So, paste effect lang natin dyan. Okay, and then here, paste. And then dito, paste muna dyan. And then dun sa last part, guys, wait lang. So, paste muna dito. So, dito na part mamaya, wait lang. Dito. Itong medyo last part na dyan, guys. Dito sa 21.13, dito banda. Sa 21. So, paste muna siya dyan. But itong motion blur, change siya lang into 3. Okay, change lang motion blur into 3, then copy all effects. Ulit natin, continue. I-continue natin i-paste dito lahat, guys, okay? Okay, paste. Okay, ganyan. After dito mga loads, next is, add na agad tayo ng rounded rectangle para sa polar displacement, mga Lodi, okay? So, bali, dito tayo mag-start, mga idol, maglagay sa dito sa 10.15 na part, mga Lodi, dyan tayo mag-start maglagay ng rounded rectangle for polar displacement effect, okay? Dito sa 10.15, dyan. Here, guys, okay? Add lang kayo dyan ng rounded rectangle, fill skin nyo lang, then speed nyo siya dito sa 11.25. Okay, then add effects agad tayo, guys, ng copy background, no? Copy background, ayan. Then, second one is the polar displacement na agad. Okay, add the polar displacement map. Okay, so dito tayo start sa angle, no? First key from the angle, guys, 0. Okay, and then dito sa mark na to, sa center part, dito, dyan. So, i-change na into 63.5, guys. A 63 lang, okay? Then, next, dito sa may banda, gilid niya lang, sa 11.06, okay? So, i-change na siya dyan into 98.6 degrees, 90 or 98, okay? Then sa last part, change lang siya into 0 degrees, okay? Okay, then copy nyo tong graph na yon, the last graph and the first graph. Okay, then after dito mga load, so yes, next effect na agad tayo, which is add lang kayo ng spin blur. Okay, spin blur, guys, first keyframe of the angle is 5. First, put a keyframe here, which is 5 sa angle, no? Oops, no. 5, okay. 5.0. Then, dito sa mark is na yan, so i-change lang to 97.3. And the next here, guys, dito, so 11.06, change yung line to 9.7. And the last part, here, i-change yung lang siya dyan, guys, into 0. Yan. Then, copy nyo itong graph na to, the last graph, and here's the first graph. Okay. Ganyan. So, ganyan, guys, after dito mga loads, is, yes, ito lahat, guys. So, copy layer natin tong rounded rectangle na yan, no? Copy layer nyo lang para i-paste nyo dito banda, guys. Sa 13.20, paste nyo lang. Yan. So make sure naka-align yung second marks niya, a second keyframe niya diyan sa mark na yan, guys. Next dito, i-pacing muna siya diyan sa may 16.28 banda. And then i-align niyo lang to diyan. Yan. Align siya dapat sa may 17.14. Okay, next. Dito. Pasting muna siya dyan sa 20.03 and i-align niya siya dyan. Ayan. Okay. So, ganyan. And yes, that's it, guys. So, for the coloring naman ilagay natin dito, guys. So, nag-tutorial naman ako dito sa ano coloring, guys, which is nag-tutorial ako dyan previous video. So, check nyo lang link andyan sa comment section. Panoorin nyo yung last part na yan, guys. Andyan sa comment section yung link. So, yes. So, paste ko lang dito sa pinaka-project natin. Okay, so ganyan lang, guys. Ganyan lang basic yung tutorial natin for today's video. So, sana nag-enjoy kayo na. And sana marami kayo tutunan sa video natin. So, yes, that's it for today's video, guys. If you are new here, please click the subscribe button, the bell button beside, so that you will be updated on my next video, guys. So, thank you so much for watching this video. And yes, so see you in my next one. Bye!